hips with purpose, there are only so many different ways your hips can move. We're going to break those down into four different umbrellas that you might move your hips. And we're also going to get into how you can combine those things. You might get into some jazz tips. You might get into some funky shit. It's all going to be about your hips, ladies and gentlemen. We're also going to be a little bit about how you care for your hips, because it's Sunday, and we want to care for our hips.